my YouTube September 8th, which is my first day of virtual learning, and I thought I might as well vlog it. And yes, I just woke up. You can't see, but I am in my pajamas right now. Got some good Despicable Me action going on there, but irrelevant. So let's go. Yeah, so that montage, I was going to film more stuff, but I didn't. Sorry about that. We get a very short montage of what it looks like outside and me cooking my lunch for later. So, it's very good, I guess. I don't know.
Schedule for today.
So, my first class starts in like 13 minutes. So, I wonder how that's gonna go. Sadly, I can't record because it's on this device, but I'll definitely do an update after it. Like, summarize how it went. So, I am about the end of my lunch break and getting ready to go into my third class of the day, which is my Area Studies Latin America class, which is like a social studies class. So far, I think the day has been going pretty well. It's definitely very, very hard to stay still. So I'm gonna make sure I have a bunch of fidgets. And it should all go well. My collection of fidgets to make it through the next two classes. The weather is no longer as nice as it was earlier during the montage. It is raining. I only have one more class left of the day. And last class I went pretty well because I actually knew people. So I guess I have to do one more class. So see you in an hour. Okay, so I finished all my school for today as it is, well, nighttime out. And I decided this is going to be, well, like a 5-day long vlog, so it's the whole, like, first week of virtual school. So, I'll see you tomorrow. So, today's day 2 virtual learning. I haven't actually started it yet. I have, like, 50 minutes. And yes, I know this lighting is terrible, but it was either that or have this really crooked. Even though it still kind of is. I don't know what's going on right now. In the exact spot as it was yesterday. I'm just sitting on pillows, so I'm not sure. But let's see how this goes. So I just finished my first class of today and it ended a little early, so I'm just working on editing some stuff for the channel. I did put out the announcement for this video, so if you're watching this video, you probably already saw the announcement, unless you're watching it like later on. But yeah, can't wait to put this video out. And now I have 20 minutes to get ready for my next class. I'm eating a quick breakfast. It's a little late. And it's right before my one class where I'm not allowed to eat food, but... So, I am roughly in the beginning of my lunch break, because it's like 12:17 and I don't have class till 1. I am just right now working on some projects that I have. YouTube and other just, it's not school because I don't have school projects yet. And though the project I'm currently working on, I will announce it at some point, not yet, probably some point this school year. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. And I have literally nothing interesting to say right now, so I'll get back to you all later. So today is going to be day 3 of my virtual learning, so hopefully I can get a lot more vlogging in than I did yesterday because I didn't do much. And hopefully it can be actually interesting. So let's get going. So right now I'm eating a quick breakfast between my classes. I'm having stir fry with mushrooms and shrimp. It's very good. And I have like 2 minutes until class. So I'll see you. Okay, so right now I have one class left in the day. I got out early in my first class because I finished my stuff. Just drinking some hot apple cider and texting my other friends who aren't in class right now. So yeah, that's my life story. And I've realized I've had some sort of food or beverage almost every single time that I have filmed this entire time, which is mainly just because when I have time to film, it's usually when I have time to eat. So more, well, this is a beverage this time, but more food and drinks, I guess. Okay, so I just finished my school for today. Like, I have a couple homework assignments that I have yet to do, but they're really short. I'm gonna do them right after filming. Just thought I could one little update into this though. One thing that is very much annoying me today. So right before, like right after I filmed the thing, like my last video clip, but before the actual class, if my phone will freeze, I just posted a picture, nothing much. It was just like a little selfie. Within literally 2 seconds, complete strangers, don't even follow me, I've never seen their accounts, were already DMing me saying like, oh, like basically comments on like appearance, and it's so annoying because I'm 15, it says that in my bio. Not necessary. I was posting a picture about hot apple cider. Not necessary at all. And yeah, that is very frustrating. So if you do that, don't do that, please. And yeah, I have to go do my homework now. So it's Friday, finally. Yes, my hair is crazy. I just finished my gym class, which I had to do downstairs because I don't have enough room right here. And then I had to get everything up here, set up everything for my next class. It starts in like 2 minutes. But I'll say my gym class was actually very fun. We got to do like a workout and we watched like a video before it. And it wasn't a hard workout or anything. It's just a workout. So that was fun. And well, now I have to get going or I will be late to my gym. At the end of my lunch break, I just ate my lunch outside today. I had a miniature cheese quesadilla. So that's one fun thing about the virtual learning is, well, you can do that. It's not just whatever you have there. It's a freshly like cooked on the frying pan quesadilla. And I took my Instagram picture for today, which, I mean, my phone fell onto a wasp, so that's not very fun having an angry wasp up there, but, you know, it's just fun. So, yeah. I have one more class left, and I don't know about anyone else, but when I'm sitting here all day, my back hurts. So comment down below if I'm not the only one. I don't know. I'm just going crazy here. Only have 1 hour left, so I'll survive. Okay, yeah, I know I'm filming this outro a little late. There was technical difficulties, and yes, I know my hair is crazy. It's wet, but yeah, so I think week one of virtual learning was a success, and I'd love to hear how it's going for everyone, so please comment down below how it's been going for you, and also, like, don't forget to like and subscribe.